Thanks, guys. I'm here at MGM Springfield spending the day and the night to see all that this amazing casino has to offer. Let's go roll the dice.
MGM Springfield, New England's first integrated luxury resort, officially opened its doors nearly 1 year ago. The resort combines the excitement and energy of Las Vegas with the rich historical context of Springfield, a city steeped in innovation and the arts.
MGM Springfield is special in so many ways. We've integrated into a wonderful downtown. It's a great American city, one of the great American cities.
The new development thoughtfully merges new buildings with historic architecture with a resulting aesthetic that is distinctly Springfield.
We built this actually in a downtown walkable district. Mm-hmm. So in Vegas, it's a big strip. Here, we're more fit for the city of Springfield. So Springfield has a lot of history, a lot of culture. We've actually brought that incorporated into the hotel and resort.
MGM Springfield is transforming the way travelers and locals alike experience New England with enticing new restaurant offers, fine dining, luxury spa treatments, and more.
We have a variety of services here that we offer. We also have a full service salon downstairs. Up here we do have body treatments, facials, massages, waxing services. We really do everything here.
In just one night's stay, guests can enjoy cozy accommodations, luxury spa treatments, signature craft cocktails, authentic Italian coastal cuisine, indoor golfing.
Same stuff where Tiger Woods, Jordan Spieth, all the top pros use to tweak and practice on their game. So casual golfer, never golfed, whatever, it's just a great fun experience for everybody.
Concerts, comedy, and of course, gambling. The list of entertaining features goes on and on. And they have big things in store for their 1 year anniversary.
So Aerosmith is coming by for the 1 year anniversary. Can people still get in on that?
Absolutely. There's plenty of tickets still available. Some of the nights, there's a limited seating, but most of the dates, we have full seating arrangements.
At MGM, we believe that entertainment is a fundamental life need. We're not just a casino here. We're an entertainment complex. Top-notch restaurants, top-notch nightlife, and, you know, it all ties together. You can not just come in here and, you know, banging away at a slot machine. There's so much to do and so much to experience on property here.
I had such a great time here at MGM Springfield. From the food and the cocktails, the spa and the nightlife, it was the perfect way to spend a summer weekend. Reporting for Dirty Water TV, I'm Shannon Fairweather.